Hey kids, and welcome to a Clickteam Fusion 2.5 video tutorial. So in today's video, I will be teaching the black screen error. Let me just open a new application and show you. So this is application one. As you can see, there's a black screen on 100% view mode. On 200% view modes, 300 and 400. So I finally found how to fix this bug, and I told you in the earlier video. So as you can see, there is 75%, 50% and 25% is, it is working, but 100% doesn't work. So what you need to do is click on your application properties, go to properties and select this one. Scroll down, and if you can see display mode, drag 3D9, click on it and do the standards. Now open the frame again, do this and do that. What? That's weird. Wait. That's not supposed to happen. Wow. Oh yeah, look. It worked now. That was weird. Oh yeah. Wow. I didn't expect that. But yeah, you can see 100% mode, 200% mode, 300% mode, and 400% mode works too. So that's an easy basic fix. But if it doesn't work again, you may have to check your graphics card. Like, I'm using Intel, you need to update them. Like, let's do this, search Windows and do device manager. Go device manager. Yeah. So, I guess, let me check my disks. No, not. Yeah, this is my Intel HD graphics 500. Okay, okay, so right click on it and don't disable the driver or install the driver because you'll be pissed. So go to update driver and do search automatically for upgraded drivers. It searches online for drivers and it tells you if there's an update. So let's wait for this. See, the best drivers for your device are already installed, so it's up to date. So if it needs to update, quickly update it. Yeah. So that's it. I'll see you in the next video. You're